Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for keeping yourself posted to Chade Media TV. And of course, we love to thank our main sponsor, that is none other than ZionLoco.com and EchelonLoco.com. We have included there a link to the description. You can always go and visit them. Now, what is very interesting is that today, as we are moving around Kalangala Island, we are going to be going to the place where John's Peak used to stay. Those of you that know the history of Uganda, you very much well know that John's Peak is the one who found out the source of River Nile. So we are right here in Kalangala Islands, and while he was looking for the source of the River Nile, he navigated around Lake Victoria. So at this point, we are going to be moving to the place where John's Peak used to stay. And of course, I'm here with my guide. What's your name?
Ndaula Rashidi.
Yeah, this is Mr. Ndaula Rashid. He's going to be taking us to the place where John's Peak used to stay while he was navigating around Lake Victoria to find out the source of River Nile. And gentlemen, we are still trekking through the forest, and we are still locating the place where John's Peak was staying. Like I said, it is John's Peak that found out the source of River Nile, and he did that after navigating Lake Victoria. So while I was navigating to look for the source of the Nile, this is the exact place in Kalangala where he was staying. Keep on watching.
Her alarm goes off and she gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about a youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills in many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was built right across the street. It stands where the sunrise used to be in the afternoon.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for keeping yourself posted to Chade Media, your number one TV station online, of course. And just big up to our sponsors, Zion Loco and Echelon Loco, for the support that you've given us to discover Kalangala. This show is called Discover Kalangala. And as I'm talking right now, we have been able to reach the site where John's Peak was staying. And you can see his house is just there, but incidentally, it has been destroyed. There's a very big tree that grew inside the house. And I'm very happy to discover this piece of history. Oh my God. So we are going to move close, and we see how this house was looking like. But we are very, very happy for you for having worked with us to discover Kalangala Islands. And like I said, John's Peak is one of the explorers that came to Africa. And John's Peak is one of the explorers that came to Africa purposely to look for the source of River Nile. And of course, they took a lot of time. They took a lot of time while trying to find out the source of the River Nile. And while he was on his way, he was able to stay around Lake Victoria. And guess what, our viewers? Today we are very happy to have discovered the place, the original place. This is what I always tell you, that Chade Media, we're going to be giving you great, great, great things. So this is the place where John's Peak was living. You can see the stones. You can see the stones. The house, of course, has fallen. And inside his house, there is a very big tree that grew there. There is a very big tree that grew there. And, of course, this is the place where John's Peak first stayed while he was on his journey around Lake Victoria. I'm very happy that you're following Chade Media TV. And like we said, we are discovering Kalangala. Like we said, we are discovering Kalangala. this is the exact place. And of course, there is a very big tree that grew inside Speaky's house. A very big tree. I think it is hundreds of years. It is hundreds of years. This is the tree that grew inside the house where John Speak was staying. Oh my God. I can't believe this. So these are the stones. You can see the remains. You can see the remains of John Speaky's house. You can see the remains of John Speaky's house. At times when we are studying history, you cannot believe that some of these things happened. You can't believe that some of these things were happening. But today, Chaid Media hopes you to discover some of the history, some of the Ugandan history, the African history. So this is the exact point where John Speak, the person that discovered the source of River Nile, was staying. And you're still following Chaid Media to Lamble. Like we said, we are going to be taking you around the entire world, trying to discover for you. So this is the place, the house, where John Speak was living.
Her alarm goes off and she gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills in many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was bought